Sometimes in life, we can take things too far. So far that we can't see a way back for ourselves. And we linger too long and drown in the heaviness of the depths of ourselves. But while we are drowning, there is a glimmer of light, and we swim toward it, gasping for our breath at the surface of hope, until we find that within us all along was the beauty of that struggle. And the beauty of the struggle that makes us who we were always meant to be and who we are.